What do we have here on this foggy morning? Well, it looks like we have the gods all piled up. I'm assuming it's Sirius, Jupiter, Pluto. I literally see so many round objects. I really couldn't begin to tell you exactly what was going on, but from what I am reading in messages in the Gematria calculator and what I am gathering from others that are tuned in to the truth is that we are preparing for an electromagnetic pulse, a shift from Saturn rule to Jupiter. The Antichrist has been here. The Antichrist is so many things. Specifically, the people that have been hiding the fact that this is the return of Christ. And it's not exactly what we thought. It involves so many things. We are all ascending. And yes, we are doing these things so that we can continue eternal life. Who would have thought that in this lifetime you could actually ascend in this body and avoid a traditional death? Well, miracles happen. God is magical and God is here. He tells you all through scriptures, it stayed true enough. He will bring your lowly bodies like his. That he has the power to do that. We have been so conditioned to not want to stay in this body and to separate our soul from this body. Just another very deep narrative that you've been hit with since the day you were born. So where does that leave you now? Not wanting to ascend in this body, wanting to leave and wanting to separate from this earth and this body. Well, I'll let you know that anything is possible in the fifth world and beyond. We will carry ourselves at our very best. Health will be restored. You can start dreaming again, because all of your dreams are possible again. We're not going to stay human forever necessarily. I mean, there is the 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th dimension and beyond. But in my opinion, this is a much better play out alternative than the one I was faced with